start with a good posture, feet hip width, knees relaxed, hips in line, shoulders back and down. Imagine that string from the crown up towards the sky, chin parallel to the ground, placing one hand on the chest, one just below the ribs, breathing in and out through the nose, aiming that in-breath to the lower hand. Bringing both arms up, we'll inhale, lengthen with the left, exhale, lengthen with the right. Inhale, left, exhale, right. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Then take hold of that left wrist, inhale, lengthen, exhale, roll over to the side. And make the center, swapping over. Swapping the hands, inhale, exhale to the right, a little further if it feels okay. Swap the hands, inhale, and exhale. Back to center, so one more each side. Inhale, and exhale. And center, inhale. Center, bring the arms down, roll the shoulders back. In and forward. And place the hands on the shoulders, circle the elbows. Full arm circle, so inhale going up, exhale going back. Swinging the arms. And take the right one up, take the left hand to the elbow. And swinging the arms. Now take the left one up, right one behind. So if you can, clasp in the hands. Now if this feels easy, turn it into a forward bend. But if you can't hold on and it doesn't feel so good, then just hold on to the elbows. Okay, so if you are holding the hands, go Mukhasana, cow face pose. Bend the knees, bring the body onto the thighs. Drop the head down. And just try and straighten the legs. Remember, nothing should hurt. Doesn't feel good, then just come out of the pose. And bend the knees and come back to standing. Now do the other side. Left arm swing the arms. So right arm up, left one behind. So this might feel completely different to the other side. So don't force it. If this feels easy, then keep the hands together. Otherwise, Bring the hands to the elbows. Deep bend in the knees, rest the body on the thighs. Head drop down. Very carefully try and straighten the legs. And bend the knees and come on up to standing. The body, squeeze it in, look over that left shoulder, and then the right arm across, looking over the right shoulder, and bring the arm down to a balance pose, and do warrior three. So standing on the right leg, we're going to bring the left leg up, inhale first, exhale, come forward, so we're just doing the one each side. Try and hold for a little bit longer. Aiming to keep the back straight and parallel to the ground. And then lifting the back leg, toes pointing down. If you can, bring the arms forward. And just find your pose. And we'll come on up and do the other side. Standing on that right leg. Bring the left, stand on the left, bring the right leg up. Body down, parallel to the ground, or wherever you get to. Working on the back leg, toes pointing down. And if and when you feel balanced, try bringing the arms forward. Belly button squeezed in, lengthen the leg, lengthen the arms. And down. For standing pose, we're going to do warrior one. The left foot forward, right foot is back, with the heel down and the toes pointing at an angle. The front knee is bent, shoulders above the hips as much as you can comfortably. And start with the hands to the chest, and if you want to, bring the arms up. So again, just one each side, we're going to hold for a little bit longer. So keep breathing. Remember, if you're holding onto the breath, you're trying too hard. Keep the hands to the chest, or bring the arms up, or whatever works best for you. Breathe. And we'll bring the arms down, and we'll finish with the good posture and the breathing. Shoulders bearing down, crown to the sky, chin parallel to the ground, one hand on the chest, and just below the ribs, breathing in and out through the nose. Now just see if you can feel the heartbeat in the upper hand. Just notice if the breathing relaxes just a little bit more. And we'll bring the arms down.